Hi there. I really hope that you're doing well, and I hope that you enjoyed tonight's video. I will be doing light triggers in the dark. If the lights get a little too bright, then go ahead and close your eyes. Okay. I'm gonna go and turn my lighting down, and we're gonna start with some following the light. I'll be right back. So just follow the light. Like I said, the light gets too bright, just close your eyes. Maybe you can still see the light shining over your eyelids. Maybe not. Just keep your focus right. Going to move on to a different light trigger now, but the pen light will return. I have this light glove. You can follow it if you like and just watch the different colors as they appear. going to be doing a mixture of scanning across and just gently tapping on you. Watch the lights and relax. Brightest lightsaber. So if you want to close your eyes, that's okay. But if you can handle the brightness, then you can follow the light. Thank you. color. Just follow the blue light. In a moment, I'm going to introduce another color. And again, if the light is too bright, go ahead and close your eyes. What color is this? Green. So can you just follow the green light? Now and try to ignore the blue light if you can. Good. Now, focus on the blue light. Back to the green. The blue. Bringing them a little bit closer now. Okay. Look at whichever light you like. On me now, watching the lights scan across my face, good, going to bring in a red light now. Just to follow the light. This one's not as bright as the other two. I think because I've used it. I do like how relaxing the red light is. some little circles. The bear. Down here. Further away, close, further away, just gonna swing it from side. Focusing right here on the light, and then I'm gonna scan over me again. This light isn't as bright. Don't intend for it to look spooky. Back to you. I'm going to go back to the pen light now, and I'd like you to close your eyes for a moment if they're not closed already. And I'd like for you to count how many times the light goes across. Starting now. Do it again, but instead of going from side to side, I'm gonna go down and up. Eyes closed. That time, it was 15 times. Next, I'm gonna do the lighthouse trigger. I'm gonna do it first without the wave sounds and just the light. And then I will add the wave sounds. So just imagine you're safe and cozy. You can see the lighthouse light. Making you feel calm, safe, cozy. Maybe some tingles. Now before I add the waves, I'd like to count down with my pen light going over your eyes. Start at 30 and count down. You can close your eyes if you like and count with me. So 30, 29, 28. 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, And now for the lighthouse. I'd like to thank you for spending some time with me today. I hope that this has helped to relax you. also hears a lighthouse light